Well, good morning, everybody. Today's video is feeding up the little loader. Feed up the 520/40 because the 310 has blown an oil pipe and it's pissing oil out everywhere. So we need to get some silage out for the cows because it is a rather wet, miserable day. Cows still out night and day, but they're just coming in for a few hours to have silage before afternoon milking. But we ain't put any silage out yet, so now we need to get this ready to go put some silage out. So first job is give it a sharp eye. Hopefully, it's going to cut a bit better.
is all done. I don't know if you can see me down there. Feeding up is all done. Quite expensive, managed it. A lot slower, admittedly, but it managed to do it. And with the sheer gravity spin, we have a relatively clean face. Wouldn't like to feed up every day with this in the world, mind you.